it is.
You know I love a twerk.
Don't use that.
Is that good?
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Fab Friday.
Let's do this.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Fab Friday. I'm your host, Tan France, and I'm going to teach you how to serve some looks at home. I'm not suggesting you go out and shop. I'm suggesting that you shop your own closet. It's a really simple concept, and I'm going to show you how it's done. So I'm going to teach you how to shop your own closet, and by that I mean you find something in your closet that you haven't worn in a long time, and what was old is made new again, and I'm going to show you how. I wore this green shirt on an episode of Queer Eye, blue pair of jeans, a white pair of sneakers, and it was a very casual modern look. I'm going to take the shirt that I love and show you three ways that I can rework it that are different from how I've worn it before. We're gonna style it with a suit. I love blue and green together. I think this is gonna look beautiful, so we just get a hint of the green. Then I'm going to make it look more vintage, so I'll team it with a high-waisted pair of navy trousers. We'll tuck it in, and it can be with sneakers again. And then maybe something like a cream overshirt. This will go underneath, and then with a pair of jeans, maybe a pair of boots too. Three ways to rework a look where you've shopped your own closet and you haven't had to spend another penny. Okay, as you can see, I have put the shirt under a suit, so you're just getting a taste of what the shirt is all about. It's gorge, I know. If you think, okay, the full suit isn't quite right for my video conference calls, no worries. Maybe just wear the top part. You still feel like yourself. You still feel like you're presenting yourself well to the world. So if you want to wear it with sweats, so be it. I would suggest maybe a white sneaker to keep it casual. If you really want to dress it up, maybe a boot, brown, gray, black, whatever you choose. You want to see option two? Me too. Let's do it. Look number two. I have a high-waisted trouser, navy, that complements the green beautifully. It's a lot more classic, and I personally think it looks gorgeous. But I would suggest not wearing a sock and throwing on a sneaker just to give it a touch of something modern, maybe even a sandal too. It's classic, but it still feels very much fresh. Okay, ready for look three? I know I am. Okay, this is look three. Instead of going more classic this time, I've gone more modern. I've thrown on a neutral overshirt so it doesn't clash too much with the print of the shirt underneath. I've gone with a simple black jean. I've not put a shoe on, but I would suggest going with a sneaker or maybe even a black boot. Don't go for anything too busy because it will clash with the shirt. And that really is it. It's lovely to be able to feel that same feeling I once felt in this piece of clothing. It just goes to show making that one small effort each day can really have a lasting impression on the way you feel about yourself.